local man is making sure that a shameful part of local history is neither ignored nor forgotten.
Gary Jenkins hopes his film, Negroes to Hire, will open eyes, minds, and communication.
Love, we love talking, lays dirty.
My idea of slavery and the slave master did not fit with my view of them.
Gary Jenkins remembers older family members as loving and kind, but he found out something that shook that notion.
Growing up in northwestern Missouri on a farm, we had an old slave bill of sale where a Sam Biggerstaff sold a five-year-old boy named George to John H. Trice. And John H. Trice is probably my great uncle.
Jenkins learned more about Missouri slavery and his family.
When I was born, my mama belonged to old William Cleveland.
It's all in his documentary, Negroes to Hire.
Negroes to Hire was the caption on one slave, and then it named off a particular slave named Bill, who was on what they called a plantation just north of Liberty, Missouri.
The saddest thing to Jenkins,
the fact that so many people, that was so common, was to raise children just to be sold off. That was the most disturbing and the most disappointing thing I learned about, you know, my history.
His hope, his film will help others learn and remember.
I want people to understand that this really happened right here, and that if your family comes from Northwest Missouri, they had some involvement in some way, whether they hired slaves, whether they purchased material from people who hired slaves, whose production was based on slave labor, that we just need to remember that.
Now, Jenkins' film, Negroes to Hire, will be shown at the Kansas City Public Library Plaza Branch. Jenkins will be there to talk about the film tonight. Go to our website, KMBC.com, and you'll see a link in the As Seen On section. This is at 6 o'clock tonight. You can find out from Jenkins the positive things that he's learned about some Missouri slaves, how they were able to overcome their plight. He said he had, you know, had to find something good out of it, and he did through the stories of some of these slaves.
Again, that link, KMBC.com, the As Seen On KMBC section.